Hi, this is Tracy Eaton of Remarkable Franchises. We've been doing some work with franchisees and franchise networks because they all really want to expand and grow. The franchisor wants to help the franchisees succeed. The franchisees want to succeed within the system that they've bought into and, you know, invested significantly in. So I wanted to give a big shout out to Fastway Couriers WA. We had a great workshop on the weekend with a group of franchisees, the master franchisee and the Fastway Couriers WA support team. And what was really interesting is that they all learned about their individual strengths that they have by doing the talent dynamics profiling that we at Remarkable Franchises are global partners for the franchising sector. And really, to be able to understand themselves better, what their natural talents are and what they're naturally going to find easy within their franchise system, and also discover the things that they're going to find more challenging. So whilst they know that the system that they've bought into works and it's proven to work, it can be really frustrating and draining when you can't make it work with ease all the time for the way that suits you. So the franchisees really got great insight into their natural strengths, but not only that, the natural strengths of the other franchisees in their network, so that they can start to leverage those talents that are different from theirs that they have available for them right there and then. The franchise support staff really want to be able to help the franchisees, and without knowing their individual strengths, it's really hard to be able to support them in a way that works the best for them. They're all trying to follow the operational systems, the financial systems that they've been given that have great support in. The thing is that each franchisee actually utilises them in a slightly different way that works for them. And it's so important for the support staff and the master franchisee to be able to understand the differences in their franchisees and between their franchisees and them so that they can build trust. Trust between franchise network and franchisee, trust between the franchisees, and also between everybody in the franchise network, and most importantly, the customers. It was really great to see the acceptance level and understanding really grow in the room as those aha moments unfolded, and people could start to see different ways of approaching situations to be able to work even more effectively together. And I guess some of the things that they really want to do, as well as increase trust and increase the value, not just the value of their sales and the value of their franchise, but the value in the entire network. And some of the other things that they really looked at was how they can work together to increase the amount of collaboration between themselves and also within the entire franchise network to really increase the value, increase the leverage, and therefore increase the growth and overall wealth in Fastway Couriers WA, both at the individual franchise level with revenue and profit, and also at the master franchisee level with revenue and profit. It's just awesome where people start to work together and be able to utilize the people side of the system, because that's who drives it, with the actual value of the system that they've actually bought into with their franchise network. So whenever you're working in a franchise, use the strengths of the system and then identify your own individual strengths so that you can make the most of it and increase your business, achieve your goals, and achieve success and happiness. Thanks. Bye for now.